myself 10,000 times for some accident.
And that's because I really, really care about my iPad so much that if the iPad drops or falls or overturns, I'm now going to start hitting myself a bunch of times.